Hello kids, today we will know more about family. My family. So let us start. Let us know about family. A family is a group of people living together in one house. Grandfather, grandmother, father, mother, brothers and sisters together make a family. Kids, as you all know, we live in a family, and the family can be of two types, a small family and a big family. A small family is also called nuclear family, and a big family is also called joint family. In my family, we all help each other. Do you know how? Let me show you. How does my mother help? My mother helps, number one, by cooking tasty food for us. Number two, by washing our clothes. Number three, by mopping the floor. Number four, by helping me in my studies. How does my father help to my family? My father helps to my family, number one, by bringing gifts for us. Number two, by buying fruits, vegetables and groceries. Number three, by dressing me up for the school. Number four, by making tea for us in the morning. How does my grandparents help us? My grandparents help us by taking me and my brother for walk, by taking care of us, by reading stories for us. Now, how do I help? I help, number one, by keeping my books and toys properly. Number two, by taking care of my younger brother. Number three, by helping him in studies. Now you all have understood that all my family members love, respect and help each other. Now you, this is a worksheet for you and you have to complete it. Goodbye.